At the southern end of the harbour is St Dionysios' monastery and church, which is dedicated to the island's patron saint. The bell tower is a copy of that of St Mark's Square in Venice. The saint's remains lie in a sarcophagus in here. Behind the church are the cloisters and the ecclesiastical museum. Today's exhibition of treasures, sacred relics, paintings, old manuscripts, liturgical wares and holy icons is a testimony to the spirituality of the holy monastery of Strophades.